everybody, welcome back to ABBA Arrival Channel, to our beloved band ABBA, with Benny and Bjorn and Ani Frink Lickstad and Agneta. And today they are presenting a song, Our Last Summer.
Yep,
and that is
from what album?
From the Super Trooper album.
Yep, we are now on the flip side of the album, Super Trooper album record.
Yeah.
Second side, and we're coming to a close. Now, we've got, I think, two or three extra songs that came out on the CD in the 90s.
Yes.
That we're going to do as well when this is over with. And then we'll get to The Visitors, which is the next album. But anyway, so we're actually maybe about halfway through the record.
Yeah.
The 1991 CD release. But we're already closing in on the end of the record that came out in 1980. So this one I've never heard. Have you heard it?
No.
I don't remember hearing it. If I did, it was a very long time ago. Completely forgotten it. So we'll see if it's any good or not. I mean,
yeah.
I'm sure it is. It's ABBA. So we'll just see what they're doing here. Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. And
let's do it.
Three,
two, one, go.
Hit it.
The summer air was soft, warm, the feeling right, the Paris night did its best to please us. And strolling down the Elysee, we had a drink in each cafe.
Summer, you so much, Abba. Our Last Summer. That was a really good song. And
it was a really good song.
And that song was about our last summer, like the last summer with person that you are with, because tomorrow you're not going to be with.
Exactly.
And that is kind of even sad because you are with somebody, you want to be with somebody, and somebody don't want to be with somebody, so you want to spend the last summer with somebody.
Whatever you said, it sounds like it could be right. I think it pretty makes sense. You have to think it through. But yes, absolutely. It's about somebody who had a relationship with somebody, man or woman, and they had one summer together, and that was it. And then they were no longer together, and they've been apart for a long time. Life has moved on.
Yes.
And she's remembering their last summer together, and she can see it all like it happened yesterday. I don't know if any of us have it. I have experiences like that where I've been with somebody when I was young.
Yeah.
And you remember, you know, what it was like, but it was a very long time ago. But you can remember enough of it, and you loved it. You could go back to it because it was wonderful. And being with these people or person was wonderful. And everybody has, I think, could say they remember some time with someone that they enjoyed being with or loved or whatever. And in the summertime or whenever. But now it's gone. But they remember it really well because it was so, they enjoyed themselves so much.
Yes.
And yeah, so, okay, so Mark, the music, besides the lyrics, the music, did you like the music?
Yes, I really like the music.
You know, I have heard this before. I have heard this song before. I
don't when?
Know when? It was a while ago. It might have been on a greatest hits album of ABBA. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know. Maybe I just ran into the video when I played it. But I forgot that I heard this.
Yeah.
I have heard this song, and I like the song. Okay, Mark, so we've talked about it. We like the music. I think Agneta and both Agneta and the Frida's voices are on here.
Yeah.
They both sing verses, but they both do the chorus. And I like that when they trade off like that. Okay, so Mark, one being the worst ABBA song, 10 being the best, what are you going to do with this?
I'm going with a 9.5.
Okay.
Like a very, like, gold 9.5, because it's a good song. It's a great melody.
Yep.
It's a great subject to write a song about.
It is actually.
It's a song that you wanna write to someone who wanna spend time with in the last summer. So,
right. So
that's the song that I'm gonna put 9.5.
Okay, very good. I'm gonna go with an 8.5 on this one. It's a great song.
Yeah.
Not their best song, but it's a really good song. And if it came on the radio, I would definitely not turn it off. I like it. It's a sad song. It's a melancholy song for me. You got to kind of be in the right mood to really enjoy this one.
Yeah.
And maybe really have a memory of somebody that you remember last summer with. And then it means more to you. But I liked the melody. I think the instrumentation was done. The way they stopped it, and then there was the a cappella voice, and then the guitar came in.
Yeah.
I like the way that Benny and Bjorn wrote this and put it together.
Yeah.
And of course, the singing is always stellar. So I'm going to give it an 8.5.
Yeah.
Believe me, it's not an insult. The problem with ABBA is there's so many 9s and 10s that when you go 8, people think, oh, you hate the song. And it's not true. I mean, there are a lot of great songs that are 8s. There's nothing wrong with that. That if I could write an 8 song, I would be thrilled.
Yeah.
So, you know, it's just that ABBA writes so many good songs that you like, oh my, it's only an 8, you must not like it. Or a 7, not at all. I mean, I can't think of any songs in the last few albums they did that are below a 7. I mean, everything is good. Before that, there were some down in the lower numbers, but it's been a while since we've had any of those.
Like,
they really got their game on.
Like that first, song in this album. Yeah,
there were some songs that were just boom, laid flat.
I was like Benny and Bjorn were singing like Me or something.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
There were some that were just, okay, yeah, I'm glad you guys don't do this again. But the lately, all the albums we've had, the songs have been anywhere from 7 up to 8, 9, 10.
And yeah.
You know, most of them have been 9s and 10s. And that's fantastic. So this is a really good song. I love for what it is. I didn't be in the right mood to listen to it, but it was good.
Yeah.
All right. Now, thank you for joining us, everyone. But first, go over and check out Mark's DJ 2000 channel. The link is below.
We're doing 80s disco, yes, 90s disco, 70s disco.
And I'm on the show, too.
So I'm a disco prodigy. So.
Yeah, disco prodigy. And I'm reacting to some of the stuff that I've never heard and have heard that I like. So get over there and watch that. Also, we're reacting to Pink Floyd and Rush and Led Zeppelin. So please, if you like those bands and you want to see what Mark's reaction to them is, get over there and watch those shows.
And after ABBA, we will go into Queen.
Yes, when we decide what we're going to do when ABBA is done, which is going to be probably by the end of summer, we're going to be able to do something else. So we're going to get into the Queen catalog. And if you like Queen, be here because we love Queen. And they have a huge catalog of material. And they're an incredibly talented band.
Yeah.
And so we're going to be doing Queen. And I hope that that works for you. All right.
Yeah.
Mark, say goodbye.
See you later.
Remember to keep smiling.
Stay happy and keep rocking on.